Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Chris here, founder of Rooted Music Coaching. And at Rooted, our goal is to help you learn to play the music you love by coaching you on the why and not just the what. Now, in today's video, we have something really awesome for you. We have a tutorial on the song Lord, I Need You from Matt Maher. My friend Alex is going to be walking us through showing you exactly how to play that song from the top down. And if you love this tutorial and if you want more like it, I would love for you to click subscribe to our YouTube channel here today. We're going to see this one and so much more. So many more tutorials on keys, bass guitar, and just so many videos that are coming to you each and every week. So go ahead and click subscribe and we'll jump into this tutorial.
Without you, I fall apart. You're the one that guides my heart. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My sin runs deep, your grace is more. Grace is found, is where you are. Where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me. Temptation comes my way. When I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay.
Guys, thanks so much for watching the tutorial of Lord, I Need You. Hope you really enjoyed it. But maybe you're sitting there thinking, this is great to see how the song is played, but I just need more teaching, I need more instruction that show me more of the in-depth as far as the why behind the chords and what chords are actually being used. And if that's you, if you're more of a beginner or maybe even intermediate level, then we have you covered. We have an amazing worship guitar tutorials course where we're going to do just that. We're going to go behind the scenes, take you step by step towards learning to play these worship songs on guitar. And so in just a second, a link's going to pop up where you can learn more about this course and learn how you can get started in a really affordable format for us to come around you and just build you up as you want to learn to play your favorite worship songs. So click that link that's going to pop up here in just a minute and get started learning with us today.